up among the branches. With morning comes a light breeze. The warm air under his wings takes him above the treetops, high over the fields. Without effort, he turns, rises, feels for lift. The moor is alive with rabbits. Sitting in a tree, Mordicus watches them. So does his mother, from a favorite hunting perch. She and her mate still have to find most of the food for the three chicks. Mordicus makes a clumsy attempt to share her perch. To make things worse, he glides on and lands beside the warren. For the rabbits take no notice of him. When he hobbles at them, they simply disappear into the ground. He's totally baffled. It will be a hungry process acquiring his hunting techniques. As the summer passes, Mordicus begins to fend for himself. He learns to take advantage of different phases in the farming year. A freshly cut field is rich with insects and worms. After a shoot, a forgotten wood pigeon. An easy feast, but he approaches very cautiously. Carrion will now become part of his staple diet. He soon learns that other creatures count him dangerous. Crows mob and pester him relentlessly to drive him from their territories. Curiosity is the key to experience. Anything that moves must be investigated, tasted. It isn't all good. Each day that passes seems to bring a new lesson. He isn't expecting the height of the corn. He finds himself swallowed up, and takeoff is hindered. A miscalculation. It won't be repeated. Windblown seeds have tempted a squirrel dangerously far from the edge of the wood. Squirrel escapes with ease. Mordicus must learn to combine speed with cunning.